Pharaoh Snofru has brought order to Egypt, and the kingdom now flourishes under his wise and benevolent rule. Snofru wishes to undertake another construction project at Dahshur, even more ambitious than the Bent Pyramid already completed. Royal architects, surveyors, and engineers are confident they can construct an edifice whose sides rise in one continuous angle, culminating in a perfect peak. If successful, this will be the first true pyramid, and will be a worthy home for Pharaoh Snofru through all eternity. Pharaoh's wife, Queen Hetepheris, has recently given birth to a son whom they have named Khufu. Our people look toward the day of his eventual rule with much foreboding, for the seers of Horus, god of the Pharaoh, have predicted that he will show none of his father's benevolence toward our people. Though he will achieve many great things, they fear he will rule Egypt with unyielding tyranny. You may acquire wood from Byblos, since carpenters will have to build many ramps to allow workers to reach the summit of this great pyramid.
Hey guys, I'm restarting this for the upteenth billionth time. Alright, first of all, let me just place this fucking pyramid here. I'm getting really tired of restarting this thing because I'm only showing you the winning run. Because it takes, honestly, really long for these missions. And when I fail, it takes like half an hour or up to an hour. It's fucking so retarded. Anyways, this, I'm going to tell you everything I've learned from this mission and such. This pyramid requires plain stone and limestone. We have no capacity of making plain stone. We have a shit ton of industry we can do. We can get limestone either from here or from here, and we can just avoid this island altogether if we truly want to. That is the first thing. By the way, I'm going to be saving this mission a little bit, and you're going to have to bear with me. So this is where the pyramid is going to be. And the reason we do that is because the plain stone is imported from the docks. Which I will show you now. Plain stone is right here if we want to import it. However, it's very difficult to do so, just to let you know. It's a pain in the fucking dick. That's that. There's also, I will point you to the fact that we do not know a second kind of food, so we can't even, if you've noticed how I've done my kind of housing strategy, which is basically like squares of three kind of thing, so they upgrade into manors. Can't do that this mission. Which begs the question of, do I even want to do any kind of fucking trading or anything like that? Do I even want to do any kind of, like, I don't even know what I was talking about. But anyway, so, we can't upgrade the houses too far. So, oh yeah, taxes. Do we even want to do any kinds of taxes? No. Maybe not. Maybe a little bit later, but it'll take a while. So we have clay, we can import, we can export pottery. We can, beer is the biggest export we have. We have flax and linen, which we can bring in and export. And reeds and papyrus are the most important thing. I will tell you that right now. But for the moment, we're going to keep things at a low speed. So low drag, if you will. So we can build up a nice city right now. And we're not going to give them anything but like the kind of shit tier... bandstand, just because, like, there's just no point. I don't think you can bring them up that far. We're gonna have to make do with what we have, and it's been tough. Like, I have to tell you, it's a tough mission. And I'm trying to do it. I'm trying to complete it to the best of my ability, and so what we're also gonna do is right here, I need this pyramid to start working right away, so we're gonna make a firehouse and some other shit around it, too. Architect's post, like, right here. That's still gonna burn to the ground. But I don't want to destroy it because I have no money, so we're just going to have to put up with that. Alright, so the next thing we do is we do a water crossing. And we do a bridge. Can I go here? No? Okay, why would it kind of put me there? So we're going to make a bridge over here, and the road's going to be right here. And this is where we're going to get people to go work on the fucking farms. Because we have a little bit of farmland here, if you haven't noticed. See, I can make farms here. Or we can do the floodplain. And the floodplain, I've found, is a much earlier, better earlier option. It's not so good later on. And you will see why. We're going to have to make some housing here, though. Something like that. Roadblock. Sure, we can make a roadblock here too. Maybe, hopefully that'll be enough, and then we make a work camp here. Okay, and we just start letting them come in, because we're now working on the floodplain. So this can be kind of tough, so I usually put it like this, I kind of cut it off there. And there's a reason for that, it's because we can actually come in from that side. But I can't... Like, this is a really weird one, you can't really put two next to each other, I found. Like, it's very difficult to do so. I'm just gonna put a bunch here and then irrigate it all and then do other things to it. I don't know how else to do this. So, okay, so we're gonna just fucking make roads going to all of them. Employees needed, we know. Employees are always needed. Alright, and then we have irrigation ditches kind of all throughout. I'm a little bit irrigated at this mission, guys. I know, but these take a while to record, man. Like you see an hour or something right now? Hey, guess how long it took me, because I failed like 13 times. Yeah, a lot longer than that. But you know, I'm having fun still for the time being, so we'll see how it goes. And we'll also make a bridge kind of coming down to here, so they can reach these two last ones. Okay, so next thing we do is we're gonna work on... We'll just do this for this road, I guess. Kind of something like this, actually. There's a roadblock. We need a roadblock right here. Okay, and we're gonna make a granary, two granaries, let's say, right here. And we're gonna also make some housing here, with some firehouse and architect post action going on. And apparently they're really upset at this stuff, at their utterly mundane conditions here, so we're gonna make some gardens for them as well. Alright, we're done. That's it for that. And hopefully someone comes over here and starts working at that, but for the time being, we're gonna start working on this while everything burns to the ground, because why would anything nice happen? That's the question we all ask. Okay, so next thing we need to do is we need to make a water lift right here, because we are doing our very first industry, which is going to be, guess what? Barley. And I hate this thing. So we're gonna make it so that the road kind of goes up here. Find the city work camp. Hey, who would have thought? Because nobody wants to fucking work there. And here we go. Irrigation dishes all the way up. And we get a firehouse and an architect's post somewhere around here. Oh, wait. That wasn't mine that set on fire. It's this one that set on fire. Seriously? Okay. Well, I don't know. Like... I don't know how that fucking... Whoops, river? That's a work camp. Alright, I don't know how that happened. Oh, fuck. I forgot about this almost. Good thing I remembered. Good thing I'm a fucking genius. But it may be too late already. This damage may have been done. Alright, we need to have temples. Osiris can have one here. They only need, I think, one god in particular, so... we're gonna just make a shit ton of these. Talk gets like three because these are like our main one. Actually, you'll get another one. For some reason, they give you four to deal with, and you do not need that many at all. You do not need that many. It is the saddest thing I've ever seen. Okay, so now they're done this, so we can kind of make a road kind of coming down here. And potentially a work camp, to be honest, like right there. So kind of have like a... Not a house there. That's gonna have to be the fucking place where... A water lift. Give me a break. Alright, do something like that. Firehouse here. And architect's post, like right here. There you go. We get the dock going here. I know this is going so fast, but I've done this several times already. I'm gonna actually start saving it. The minute things are going good, I'm gonna save it and then go back to it. Because I'm tired of this mission. Not really that tired, but... I mean, it's fun, but it's extremely challenging, this game. Like, you do not let this thing deceive you in the slightest. It is actually an extremely challenging game, and we have breweries all throughout. Okay, right there. They're looking for people, but that's fine. They're going to get some eventually. And then we make a storage yard right here, where we just accept beer, and that's it. Actually, we're going to eventually want copper, so we'll just do that for the time being. And what we're also going to do is eventually they will want to come across here, so we're going to make a water crossing as well. Now, this may actually be too many people for... We may need more people. There's the employees needed, so... We're going to work on our second row of housing here. Bazaar right here. I don't know how far up it's going to go, though, but we'll see. Out of money, see? There's the money sign again. Like, it's just that these guys are so fucking upsetting sometimes. Alright, so now they need entertainment. Luckily we got our money, so that's our first warning, but we're not going to get any money after that. Juggler school, I don't know, over here somewhere? Yeah, over here somewhere. We should also consider making police- Oh, actually, you know what? It just occurred to me. I can give most of this money to the city, because that's from what I had last mission, and I'll send him his first gift. By the way, if you are in debt, you will lose kingdom rating forever. It just keeps going down every year until eventually the pharaoh just kind of comes to you and kills you. So, debt is not something you want to stay in. We absolutely cannot deal with that. We can get some more barley going, though. Get one here, I guess? Sort of? It's kind of weird, man. How much can I put here? One right here. No, because then I can't put the irrigation ditch. I'm trying to work this out so I can maybe have two of these, but I don't think I can. But I don't think that matters, to be honest. You know what? It's not 100% efficient, but that's okay. So, you can kind of tell we have a thing for beer, and it's going to be a primary part of our industry. How far does the water carrier go here, though? Okay, it goes pretty much to the end of the road, so we'll just go, do this. I don't want to bring it too far. And then we can make another bandstand right here, and then potentially another thing for one of the gods. Probably Ptah, because Ptah is a very butt-mad and angry person who I hate very much. He has done nothing but cause issues. Honestly, I had a mission where, Ra got pissed at... Well, sorry, this mission. Ra got pissed at me, lowered the amount that they were willing to trade with me, and then I was like, well, that's done. Because that's game. That's game right there. Why does no one live here near here? I guess that's because it's all the way up there. Alright. I'm going a million miles per second, but that's fine. Okay, we're going to need, actually, first reeds and papyrus. Because that is the second most lucrative. We need to go to import some trade routes. This guy sells copper to me. We're going to have to open that no matter what. Abu will buy papyrus, so we'll take that too. And I think the rest of them don't matter. This guy will buy beer, but that's a lot of money for the, he buys papyrus. Okay, too bad. Alright, we're in debt now. Okay, there's nothing we can do about that. Besides, make more breweries to solve this problem. Right, and then we go here. And I'll make maybe one row of housing right here. The firehouse, architect post, and a roadblock probably on this side of the fucking river. Employees needed, we know. Alright, so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna make a shit ton of weavers. Are we importing, reeds, though, is the question. Nope, we have to import it. As much as humanly possible, actually. Because that's actually the... That's one of the bigger exports that we have. And beer, we export it whenever we have any of it. So we can export limestone, which we have a lot of, but it sells for fucking dog shit, so we don't do that. And that's it. So right now what our priority is going to be is just keeping things good. And I'm gonna also set it to start importing the clay immediately. Maybe not as much clay, 600. Actually, no, it should be higher than that. And pottery will export over 800 or something. Or no, less than that. 400. Alright, so let's just let them get over here. Let's also look at risks of crime. Crime is everywhere. But they can't do anything about it, suckers. city needs more workers. I don't think we need that many more. We kind of need a little bit more. Fortunately, the desirability needs to go up, so I'm going to just make a walled gardens here. It's cost like 644. It's not a nice price for that. We haven't even got our first like thing of from the granaries either. Like what? Oh my god, this thing is like retarded. Okay. I am not doing anything else until we're profitable. Let me just tell you that now. The ships are coming. They're upset because we're not. Why is this guy not accepting beer? What is he doing?
I'm not taking these supplies any further until someone's available to unload them.
Oh, it's because the. He refuses to do it because there's not enough people in the industry, I guess. I don't know. What can I do? Yeah, we're not selling things right now. Fuck. Okay, we're gonna have to make another row of this shit. I was hoping not to do that, but whatever. Let's fucking do it. Firehouse post and architect station. This is actually not the ideal situation we want to be in right now. I don't know how this is happening, but nothing is upgraded because, well, I built things too fast. Food levels are low. Well, we're working on it. Okay, now they're all upgrading. We should have more people coming in now. And now we can't do anything else. We can't afford anything else, so we'll just send a gift. Hopefully this will offset the negative kingdom rating. But if I don't do something right now, it's just the game is over. Like, I just have to make sure that, yeah, employees need it. Okay, so we're kind of in a better spot now. Why is nobody doing anything? These are weavers. I wasted my money. We need papyrus makers. Out of credit. You know, mistakes like that kind of ruin your game, you know? Okay, there we go. We're there now at, like, negative... Okay, we're doing good now. We are not touching anything else until this is done with. City health is getting worse. Okay, never mind. We are building physicians. There we go. Like, why is this detrimental effect shit happening? I don't even know. But I'm not dealing with that. Look at these gods, they're all displaced, like, just randomly, for no reason. This is, like, one of the biggest problems I have in this mission. It's, like, just randomly, just the... Well, it's not random, you get warning, but seriously, though, like, they just get so angry for no reason, these gods. Ra needs to do stuff, too, because I need them all on the same page right now, you know? Alright. It's like per 750 people, I think you need one or something like that. That's how it works. I guess we'll think about plazas now, but... The desirability isn't the best right now. Alright. Flood will be poor, but that's fine. Alright, let's give a gift. You can see my kingdom rating is already dropping. It's saying tribute, but that's actually a lie. The kingdom rating is going down because I have a debt anniversary. But now we're out of debt. Alright. Let's wait for as long as we can before doing anything else. Shit. Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, no. We're fine. Don't worry about it. Sorry, I thought it was a debt anniversary. Let's get a little bit of money just on the top, you know. I don't want to import clay yet. I want it to basically roll over and then him to be happy kind of a thing. For 1 year at least. Alright, we're actually not that bad off. So here's what we're going to do. This thing for copper, we're going to import 200 amount. That's how much we're going to do. We're going to make 2 weaponsmiths and only 2. Important thing to know, only 2. And then we're going to say, okay... And a recruiter could be right here, I guess. No, that's too close to the fucking docks. I need to put it farther away, like right here. We'll just make like some houses over here. And I'm gonna make a festival square actually, because I want to start throwing some parties, to be honest. Mostly for Ra, because Ra could fucking help us out here right now. He could be a bro. Alright. Now, Pata is now displeased. It's a good thing I'm checking this shit, because if I didn't, we'd be in serious problems. I'll put another work camp there. Alright, so money is still coming in. We're not focusing too much on anything else. We just want a little bit of shit to... Yeah, okay, there we go. We can now make an infantry fort, because military is going to be a problem very soon. We don't need an academy just yet. We can't afford that. That's the problem. How do no workers live nearby for this police station? That's the question. Literally, Egypt is all like, fuck the police. Alright, here, I did just in time. I was expecting this to happen. They start coming for you, pretty soon. Don't know why they throw that at you as well, but they just do. But don't worry, we're selling all the beer as fast as we can make it. Fair requests some grain. So Osiris can now go away. I don't know where to put this temple. Over here somewhere, I guess. Because we need now a storage yard to get as much grain as possible. This will be a problem sometimes. Yeah, debt, whatever. Alright. Like, this guy's like flickering on and off. Is he there or is not? Yeah, so you can see already as it is, the money's going down because we're constantly importing this copper. But we're importing a very low amount. So 1 year, but we already have people coming in. And believe it or not, that's probably enough to deal with it right now. How's our food levels? We produce a little bit more than we eat. Okay, so we're gonna have to consider making some food places. Okay, here we go. Now we can listen to his thing. Now we empty this storage yard. So now they're gonna just do all the food shit that they need to, and that's it. Alright, let's make a medium statue, like, right here. It's in some problem areas, you know, just increase the desirability slightly. Alright, and then these guys need some gods to do whatever with. I don't know what they do with the gods. See, like, they have a problem too. Who would have thought? I guess Ptah can have the one here. How are the gods doing now? Displeased. Alright. He's wrathful now. Cyrus. Raw. Why my part? Like, why is this, like, the thing I have to do? I don't know. Let's just throw a festival for Osiris so he doesn't fucking smite my ass. Yeah, 6 months. Gift from the Pharaoh. Okay, he's gonna give me some plain stone, which is nice of him. We can put that, let's say, right here. We get plain stone and some plain stone. Luckily, we're still in a good spot. Like, we're like hovering around the point at which this stuff is a problem. But yeah, we're gonna send over. Now we have to make our own personal fucking family mansion so we can draw a salary. And guess what? It's 450. Yes, it costs lots of money. Yes, please accept that fucking gift. We're in debt again. Like, we're hovering around the debt point, and like, building these things are gonna cost me money. Festival is starting. Okay, we're back up. Just all over the place right now, I know. Ra is someone I want him to bless me, to be honest. Because he will bless me and my trading partners, you know? Alright, 1 month spent upon conquest. Alright, we can make our family mansion, like, right here. That's fine. And we'll make a firehouse and architect post here. And we'll also make a roadblock right here so they don't go anywhere else. So that's pretty okay. Here's your foreign army. What, can you fucking attack them? There you go. Congratulations, we beat the army. Thief stole my fucking savings. Thank you. I don't have any, so this city is extremely poor. But you know, they'll find a way. I don't know where to put this guy. Like right here, I guess. A police station here. I'll just probably have a police station in here, and that's it. Okay, that should deal with the crime issue that we're having now. And we'll make a bandstand also over here while we're at it. What's the problem now? This is unoccupied, but it clearly is occupied. Shit, I didn't want to make gardens. Fuck it, whatever. I don't care. Actually, you know, we're actually okay for money now, you know? It's actually not that bad now. Can't say that I'm completely, entirely mad right now. Alright. A thief stole savings. I guess it's this guy now. Actually, we should do it there. Maybe I want to build up there. There you go. That's why you have to keep your crime in check, you know? Alright, so now that things appear to be good, except this guy walked in completely the opposite direction. Blood will be good, alright. Benevolent. Alright, these guys are kind of good with me. Let's hold another thing, party for Raw. And while we're at it, send a gift over to the dear old Pharaoh. Alright, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm saving here. Fucker face. And the reason for that is, this is actually the best I've done. Well, not the best I've done. I've actually done one better, but it, for some reason, starts deteriorating at some point, and we have high unemployment, so we're gonna actually do some grain farming now. This is something that we're spending money on, unfortunately, but what can you do? You gotta spend money to something-something money. Honestly, it's probably because some of these houses can just fuck off, to be honest. Oh, good, the money's coming back, so there you go, it was all worth it in the end. How's the brewers? Okay, we actually need more barley farms, weirdly enough. I don't care if that one's not construction blessing. Whoa, wait. Osiris aids my monument project. Alright, that's nice of him. Alright, let's see. How far can we make some barley here? We can just make two things of barley. That should be okay. And hopefully people can populate this stuff, but if they can't, then whatever. Okay, good, they can, so that's fine. Festival is starting. Alright, things aren't so bad. We could also consider making another military, but we're having problems. Alright, so Ra also raised my reputation. That's also good to do. The second thing we are going to consider doing now is doing linen. So let's get that ready. Blow up to 1/4 the yard. Whoops. And then there. Okay. So, linen requires, because this is the last profitable thing we can possibly import. So if this doesn't work out somehow, then, well, guess what? We're screwed. And we're gonna bring some weavers in. How's our unemployment situation? It is really bad. Alright, so I'm gonna destroy some more houses as to prevent them from ruining everything. Because then they'll start leaving, right? You know, they'll start leaving in odd places and then, you know, then we're fucked. How's our gods doing, actually? Okay, it's fine. I really actually didn't want Ra to do that, to be honest, but whatever, what can you do? What do these guys need now? They need pottery. Oh, we haven't done pottery at all, have we? Well, we kind of didn't make the things for it, did we? Yeah, I don't know what to do about pottery right now. Thinking about it. Okay, we'll make a storage yard for it. So, clay and pottery. Do something like that. Clay, import as much as... Actually, I'm already doing that. I didn't have the capacity to build anything from it, actually. Alright, so potter. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we're also going to put a firehouse and architect post at the end here. That's it. We're not building anything else, and hopefully this money problem will solve itself. And here you go. Hopefully this will be enough. Okay, we're good. 1 month. 1 month until we get attacked. Alright, here's another force. It's probably going to become more of a problem as we can... Whoops, not mop up. Engage nearby enemies. Alright, we're still good. How many did we lose there? Okay, that's... Now we're going to need a second force now. There's absolutely no question about that. We need it now. You can also make some archers, I think, as well, but I don't have the money for that, as you can see by the fact that everything's in the red. and we're gonna give the rest of the city after I give him his gift. But things are okay, because the monument's actually coming up somewhat. We can't import bricks. It's just, I can't do it right now. Yeah, we're in debt. See? Wait, what was the second message? Yeah, I was dead again. I mean, I can try to take taxes soon. But yeah. We'll do that in a bit. Alright, let's do that now, actually. By a bit, I meant right now. Shit, where do I put this thing? This thing is a fucking monstrosity. Holy shit. Alright, let's try and collect some taxes. See how this works out. Alright, how's our employment situation going? We're doing actually pretty, like, it's a good thing I got rid of those houses, let me just tell you that now. I don't know how that happened. Alright, let's hold a festival for Ra. I'm hoping Ra will just do things for my trading partners. But, you know, as I said, that's a big hope, you know? That's all we have. Alright, we produce much more than we eat, that's good. Unemployment 15%, that's bad. But that's still... We're not in a bad place right now. I mean... Okay, we need to make us build a Stonemason's Guild at once. Alright. Now we have the second phase of this level. Actually, we can go over here. Now we need Stonemasons and Carpenters. So, Stonemasons. Get like two right here, and Carpenters right here. Yeah, they're gonna be right here. We're also gonna make a storage yard for limestone right here. Yeah, we have a bit of debt, I know. We're gonna make a ton of limestone production here. It just can't make up its mind. Construction blessing, okay, that's pretty good. So let's do something like this, where it like, kind of pops up, back up like that. So, we don't lose anything. And also, we're gonna fucking prevent them from going this way, so let me make a roadblock here. Which means we're probably also gonna make... You want some he wants straw? Who the fuck needs straw? Alright, well, guess what? You can be the straw one. I've never heard of anyone wanting straw. Can we comply with it yet? Yeah, well, we'll be able to comply with it soon. That is the weirdest thing. We don't have enough right now, but we make it with the grain, though. Alright, we have employees needed for a change. And we also have money. A little bit. The next flood thing should be, yeah, there you go. We have straw here. There you go. He's got his straw now. Well, you know, it's an odd request, but hey, here it is. Alright, let's also make... Oh, wow, look at all the money I have now. How did that happen? Fucking Christmas miracle. They can see now we have limestone coming along. Hey, look, they're building this stuff. Alright, guess what we're doing now? We are importing plainstone. Anytime we can get it. This is the only place we have plainstone, but you know what? It's fine. Get from the Pharaoh. Make some room. That's a good question. How do we make some room? I guess we'll make some room right here or something. I don't think they like being next to storage yard, but it's that they're gonna have to just put up with it. Okay. 2 years' time, a Libyan army will be at your gates. Okay, there we go. So we're gonna say empty the plainstone as much as you can. Construction blessing. Alright. This is why actually Ra is the fucking tits. We're gonna like keep praying to him all the time. I don't care. Alright, how are we doing for this? We can go make a company of archers now, actually. Just to keep things interesting. People are very pleased with me. Oh yeah, we need wood now, don't we? How are they doing anything with the Constructions Guild? Like, how are they building up here? I actually don't get it. Alright, you know what? Like, why? Actually, we will need the wood, actually, now that I think about it. We're gonna need to do some of this stuff, too, actually, eventually, but we'll worry about that when we're starting to win, you know. We're not starting to win quite yet. Or actually, maybe just export like over 500. No. I'm not falling into that trap where I get comfortable, right? And I think I'm winning. That's where the game has you right where it wants it. You know, it's just like you think you're winning and then you're not. Okay. Which is, this can be the one that have wood. We're gonna do something like that. They're using that one right there. Alright, so they're just using all the bricks that they can, and there's your wood coming in. That's kind of good. So, how's the barley farms going? I think we're going pretty good. Actually, we can use some more. How's our food going then? We produce much more than we eat. Alright, so what we're gonna do is just fuck this line of this shit. We're gonna make more barley. Shit. Actually, we probably didn't need to get rid of all of it, now I think about it. Fuck it, whatever. We're gonna grow some more barley. This is all the food we can possibly make on this map, by the way, at the moment. But we're actually right at the requirements, I think, for people. Yeah, 3,000. So we actually don't need anything more than that. Too little entertainment to be found. Oh, okay. Well, we can upgrade that. Conservatory. Yeah, right there. Actually, they don't like being next to that, do they? Yeah, we'll just, whatever temple that was, we're gonna destroy it. I think it was to Ptah, so Ptah can just go back here, and Observatory can go right here. Disease strikes. Alright, they will invade me and reach me in 1 year. That's fine. Alright, so now what we're gonna do is we're gonna actually take the beer, and we're gonna export over, I don't know, like 400 or something, just to leave some in the yards there. Blood will be excellent. Could probably even use a couple more beer production facilities, but we'll see, I guess, in time.
No one can accept these goods. That's okay. I can use the rest.
I mean, at least the military is strong here. By the way, I'm pretty sure they can't destroy my this facility here, but whatever. Yeah, they need beer now. That's fine. There will be some for them to grab. Right, what do these guys need? Fucking common shanty is having a detrimental effect. I'll just make like a medium statue right here. Make some plazas here too. Let's do some shit here. So, how are the gods doing right now? They're doing good. So, once again, Ra gets another festival thing because he's making this pyramid go so much faster. I don't even really have to import any bricks, which is really nice. I'm actually pretty pleased about that. If I do say so myself. 6 months until they arrive. That's okay. Oh, I think they need a courthouse now. Is this enough for space for him to have? We should also consider a firehouse and shit, but you know. Like, he lifts my reputation in the kingdom somewhat. That's not what I wanted, but whatever. The courthouse has people that can come in, whatever. There you go, that should be good. Build granaries for store the upcoming harvest. I think this is enough though. Yeah, actually it is enough. See, it kind of works out in the end, which is weird how it works like that. I don't know why. Alright, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna remove a bunch of shit here, and we're gonna make a giant fucking statue right there. They should be so happy about that now. Look how happy they are. Actually, they're all fucking happy. Look at that, just that one statue? It's like, damn, son. 1 month, bent upon conquest. We know. Everyone wants conquest. Why did the Egyptians have to put up with this much shit? Who knows? Yeah, everything's upgrading too. What do you guys need? They need pottery. Well, pottery's like right there. But let's make it so we always leave some pottery in there. Actually, I am doing that already. Alright, I'm kind of more happy about how much we have at this moment, so What we're gonna do is we're gonna do this a little bit at a time. So we're gonna say, hey Papyrus, remove, just sell all of it. Well, we're not selling it, but we're exporting it. Well, sorry, burial provisions, I should say. They're over here again. Okay, yeah, I think we have the fucking Pharaoh's Extermination Force right here. We don't fuck around. We don't even have an academy at the moment. We should probably do that, shouldn't we? No, we don't need an academy for this mission. I don't think it's gonna be that much fun. No local facilities. He wants fucking barley. This is getting more stranger all the time. Like, why barley? Alright, so this unfortunately fucks over my, this fucks over my industry slightly. Just slightly, it fucks it over. I'm a little bit upset, actually. Now I have to do something stupid, like put it in there. Alright, encouraged by my awe, he lifts my reputation somewhat. Well, let's keep doing festivals for him. Because he is the best one. And honestly, if we do this, by the way, I should mention, they will give us, he will give us bricks every time we do it, so. Okay, what I'm gonna do, I think, is I'm gonna say, okay, he's done with that, so let's just remove him for a sec. I'm gonna say, like, right over here or something. Yeah, look at this, they have, like, no fucking barley at all. I'm gonna accept some barley over here, actually. Oh, we probably should have another potter, actually. Oh, shit. I didn't mean to do that. Not accept that. Shit. Do I have enough capacity for this shit? I think I do. Because each one can store like 32, by the way, I need to mention. I didn't decline it. I just right-clicked by accident. Here we go, accept. There we go. And they're continuing to make this guy, so we're good. Alright, how are we doing for burial provisions sort of things? I'm gonna just dispatch a little bit more of war against that. And here comes food again. Look at that. It's just every time, you know, if we have to store food forever and then we get to bring it in. Oh wow, what the hell happened to unemployment? Like all of a sudden, out of nowhere. Oh, these things are now all degrading. Why does it say there's no access to religious facilities? You know what? We need this thing to empty, actually, because I'm going to make another facility right there. Because I think he's just bouncing around there. You know, I'm tired of this, actually. I can have one right here. This is retarded that I have to deal with that. Right. Common Shanty. So now they need Scrabble schools. Yeah, that's a problem, I can see. Actually, we can put one, like, right here. But that's, like, really out over there. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna actually just put it right here. I completely ran out of space here. Holy shit, those gongs. Let's put a couple of these things here. What the fuck is that guy doing here? Why do these guys not notice where the pottery is? It's, like, right here. Yeah, wait, let's fill up to 3/4 and I mean I don't, you know, fucking I don't know how to like remove this stuff from the yard, so we're gonna like cheese it. I think I don't know how to get rid of straw. It's the weirdest thing, but you know, no, I have an idea. Oh, is Ra that was this temple? We're gonna destroy this storage yard, we're gonna bring it back, and what he's gonna do is he's gonna accept straw up to 3/4 and he's going to get pottery up to 1/4 of the yard. That's what he's gonna do. So this way, because they're just not locally enough to, they can't get the pottery stuff. Like, it's weird, but that's how it works. There you go, so now they're upgrading. Maybe like, do like half of the yard. Maybe we'll get beer too, because I think he needs that too. Actually, this is, we can't do that though. I just forgot. Yeah, see, there's the extra barley. What's this one? Osiris? Alright. I should double check to make sure I'm keeping all the gods happy. But this one will get beer up to 1/4 of the yard. Alright, not fill up. He's getting. Get maximum. Yeah, get maximum That means he's gonna go out and get it and bring it over here. Okay, so Osiris now needs another fucking place to live. How's our gods doing right now? Yeah, we're fine now. We also have this temple complex, so, I mean, we might as well make it. I don't know where, though. Put it, like, right here, I guess. Right, but we're gonna put, like, some shit right here, so, just so it doesn't burn into the fucking ground. Hopefully people live there. Yep, they will. Thank goodness for that. And then, with this temple complex, we can make an altar to Amon and some other shit there. I don't know what they do, I just know that they're positive fucking benefits. Like, I can look this up in a second, I guess, or something, I don't know. Like, sorry, I was skimming through the, this actually has a history lesson area. And do you want to know about fucking, like, why Ptah hates your fucking ass? That's why. Tomb robber has been apprehended. That's an important thing. Why, where's the... There's a tomb robber. Okay. Crime almost paid there. You know, remember those provisions I was kind of dealing with? Yeah, they just almost fucking took them out. Okay, we finished beer. 200 pottery. We're gonna just bring that over. Alright, we can, we can do 3/4 of that yard with straw. So there's not enough jobs, they say. Okay, that's a lot of unemployment, so... As much as I don't want to get rid of these guys, we're gonna have to. Like, how does this keep changing so much? Okay, there we go, that's much better. Like, because if they start leaving the city, well, oh, look, they're gonna leave these little houses I have, right? You know, all that kind of crap. Oh, yeah, that's fun. That's fun when they just leave. You know, it's weird, because the plainstone has been, that I've had is just perfect. Looks like they don't need wood at all, but I don't know. These guys have wood, all the wood they need. I think at some point they will need it, but yeah. We have a lot of money. Oh, you know, we haven't sent the Pharaoh's gift. Yeah, now we need, now we have employment issues. Okay, he has bricks for me. Oh, right. I remember what I was gonna do now. Let's see. Where was I gonna put it? I guess Ptah can just deal with this for a sec. Actually, yeah, because I'm gonna switch places, actually, with him. Yeah, we're working on it. We kind of need that stuff anyways. Okay, that should be good. Yes, accept. There we go. Now we got it. Disease strikes, but that's fine. Alright, so what do these guys need? There's some entertainment to be found in this location bad enough. Trust me, it won't upgrade past that. We're not bothering too much with that anymore. They don't have pottery this time. Yeah, you see? I think we just ran out of pottery because I took it all. Alright, because you've accepted 48 blocks of plain stone, they request that I send 24 blocks of limestone for a major project. Well, that's easy to do. We have a ton of it right here. Like, our production is actually huge for that, oddly enough. So he's okay. And 2 months, there's gonna be another army coming down at us. And 1 month, and here we go. And they're here. Hey guys, go kill them. Let's fast forward. Okay, here we go. Wow, I may have done overkill for this, I won't lie. Job well done, everyone. Kingdom standing climbs. Excellent. Actually, we haven't thrown a party for our dear god of Ra. We're not doing a lavish festival for him. He can deal with the regular festival. Alright, so one of the things we're going to do is with the papyrus, we're going to export over 200, I think. Because we actually need to keep some for ourselves now. We can't just continuously export it. He wants some grain. Alright. Where's the grain? Yeah, maximum up to 3/4 of the yard. Compliance now possible, there you go. I mean, I could just say always get up to half of the yard all the time. And there you go. It's going pretty well now. As I said, this is the furthest I've ever made it with regards to this stuff. I need to make a courthouse for these guys, actually. Courthouse, there you go. Pictok can have a temple like down here somewhere. Ah, there we go, more bricks. So this is nice of him to do this. So like, I'm barely importing any, I think. Yeah, there's gonna be another force at us, but it's not a big issue. How did I get so much money this mission? I just don't understand. Okay, we're gonna export a bunch of that. Oh, we can export the last of the pottery. We're done with pottery forever. Our potters don't appear to be doing enough either. I think it's because they have very limited amounts they can trade with me. And you see, these ships are like sending everything they can with me. I'm trying to take as much as I can. See, so sold 400 that, 300 that, and some bricks. It's probably because of the bricks, to be honest, because they can only give so much to me. That's the problem. So yeah. And honestly, I think these ships are not helping. Plain stone up to 3/4 of the yard. Because they have to go really far for that. Let's just put this on empty. Just so they start delivering it closer. Because there's a fucking line up here. Oh, dude. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Ra. Ra's so... He knows how to treat me like a princess or a pharaoh or whatever. Alright, things are pretty good in all these places. Alright, detrimental effect on desirability. We know how to solve that. The giant statue of myself. There, that's me. That's another one. There you go. Got some plazas going in here. All the way down. And there you go. Unemployment's pretty low, so... Because I'm doing the good old strat of kicking people out of their homes when they... That was a problem. What the hell's going on here? No pottery. Alright. So they keep taking the pottery here. Don't worry. Oh, they got it back, so we're all good. Some entertainment to be found at this location, but not enough. How do they have a Scrabble school, though? I didn't give them a Scrabble school. I mean, they're complaining about the entertainment, but, like, that's not an issue, so whatever, fuck it. Let's just ignore it and pretend all our problems will solve themselves. We have a ton of money, though. They send a modest gift. Oh, there you go, 100, I'm the best rated kingdom of all Egypt. So really, it's just a matter of, add more dancers stages to improve this rating. I don't want to make dancers, though. Whatever, fine, you know what, fuck it. We're gonna do a little bit of experiment, we're gonna make a pavilion here. A dance school like down here or some shit. And we need to remake that tax collector. I wonder how much we're getting in terms of taxes. Because this is a good thing to know for future stuff. So let's see, tax income. Actually, it's not that bad. Every year we get a fair amount. Actually, there's actually a better place to look at this. Right here. So exports earn almost 10,000, yeah. And imports cost 2,700. So that's good. But taxes are actually a significant portion of the income. So it was actually good that we did make it, so. We need beer now. This guy's getting beer, right? Yeah, he is. Libyan. They're coming in. Oh! The Nile is gonna be good as well. Alright, let's continue giving shit to Ra. Is there anything else we need for papyrus is what we need. I think for pottery, we're gonna actually say, how much are we exporting? Okay, export, yeah, it went over 500, yeah. For some reason, I don't know why, but we've really declined in the amount of pottery we're making. It's bricks, it's totally bricks. Let's stop importing them, actually. Because we're getting enough, actually, I think, as it is. Because it's actually a problem, because they, as I said, these ships can only bring so much. Like, they basically, at this time, they decide what they're giving me, and they only give, like, up to 800. So, you're gonna see, like, in a second he's gonna leave. Granary is on fire. Please put that out. Fuck. I'm kind of upset. Alright, let's just watch this guy leave. So, 800, 400. This guy did. He sells flax, but he decided to never give me anything. Not to give me anything. Foreign army invades. Alright. I don't know what Ra just did, but I assume it's good shit. What did Ra do? Lifts my reputation. Alright. A little bit upset. Oh, what? That's a bazaar. What the fuck? That burned down too. Someone got that one. Alright, let's make a warehouse. Once again, because randomly a fire starts. I don't know why it wasn't a problem until now, but who cares? 1/4 of the way. And straw. Fill up to that much. Where's the granary? Story of my life, guys. There we go. It's all filled up again. Yeah, like now they have no pottery again, because, well, yeah, because the guy wasn't getting it. Whatever, story of my life, I guess, as I said. Which removed all that stuff. So now he needs, they need more brick, but as I said, we're gonna just wait until the dear Pharaoh gives us some. They have no requests at the moment. Please give me some modest gifts. I honestly think that's what it is. I think they're just, it's too much. And we can give him that immediately. And he's gonna give us more bricks after that. So let's just, let's just make this all to accept all. I just decided this. Alright, oh! Ra inspires your trading partners to trade than more before. I think this is the best way of doing it, because it seems like every time I do something, they'll do something. Send, grain. How much grain do we need? Well, we'll do it pretty soon. Because this is gonna happen. Okay, let's, oh wait, I did half. Shit. That's why. There we go. We want them to be happy, so we're gonna do that right now. Because it looks like our food is enough. Everything is enough. They need a physician here. Okay, well, we'll give them physician access. So they're still working on the pyramid. How many more loads of bricks do we need? Not that many limestone, but 48 think blocks of it. Blood will fail. I think we need to pray to Osiris real quick. So to make sure that's okay, because that's actually all our food. Holy shit. Why would he be giving me that much copper? That's a lot of copper. Yeah, we can sell that for money or whatever, I don't know. I guess that's, shit, we can just sell that. Because we don't need military, so let's just sell that away. I feel like we should export bricks or something, or no, import bricks, but you know what, we're almost done this whole pyramid thing right here, you know? Could say it's a giant pyramid scheme. Actually, what the fuck? Unemployment. Since when? Not on my watch. Because they require beer now, like, even though that this guy is supposed to be filling up beer. They're just too far away from these yards. I should have made them closer, but it's hard because it's like, well, there's shit in the way. How do you want to do it, you know? Okay, probably don't actually need this much, but whatever. Attacking 2 months, and I bet it's from the other place. Oh no, they're right here this time. Alright, let's kill them. I may have overkilled this completely. I thought they would get harder, but they're not. How much more bricks do we need? It needs a total of 28 blocks of plainstone. The next thing that we get for that, for plainstone, it's gonna be the last bit. That's gonna be the last one we need, so let's stockpile the barley. Yeah, let's just bring it over there. Oh, there we go. That solved that. That was easy. And that should be the last amount that we need, because then he's gonna, I think he's again gonna say like, oh, whoops, don't export fucking barley. Shit, I don't want to do that. I was stockpiling it so we saved it up, but yeah. People are indifferent. Why are they indifferent? What have I done? Oh, actually we can do the rest of the papyrus now. City health is average. They're indifferent. Food levels are low. We eat more than we produce. Okay, that's a problem. Well, that's a problem that's solved by not having so many people unemployed, so here we go. Because, like, randomly the houses are devolving, evolving. You know, I can't keep... Oh, shit, now we need employees. Come back, I swear. I didn't mean it. Okay. Well... I mean, there's not much else I could do for food. Like, look at this shit. Like, what the fuck's this? I mean, we're fine for now. Okay, he should give us food, right? Oh, sorry, he's gonna give us, yeah, he's gonna give us bricks. Yeah, there you go. I want your bricks. Babe Pharaoh. So, I got these bricks basically, purely based upon goodwill of the Pharaoh, the dear Pharaoh. Desirability of the place needs to improve. Employees are needed. What de-leveled? Yeah, like, all this shit is just de-leveling now. You know what, let's just empty out this for now. Let's just, let them get the food. I mean, I could take this floodplains thing here. I was hoping not to. But I don't see a choice now. We're just gonna, we're just a little bit short of food right now. I will do this. Yeah, whatever. Have the Libyans ever been a problem for us? The answer is probably not. So, let's see here. How much can we make here? Can we actually make a grain farm here? We kind of can. But, it's quite a... Whoops, this is barley. Sorry, it's a force of habit. Can kind of bring it over into there, kind of a thing. Irrigation ditch all the way through. Yeah, that sounds pretty good. And that should be enough for now. Assuming that I can. No, I can't irrigate it. Shit. Yeah, we need to actually have the road go like all the way over here. Oh, whatever, it's good enough. Alrighty. We'll just make some more housing. I don't know how else to do it, but food levels are low. So that's good. Yeah, whatever, not much time at all, they're gonna be here again. That's fine. Like, we're just gonna make some more here. High taxes discourage immigration. Well, is that a problem? Is that truly a problem? No, doesn't seem to discourage anything. Employees needed. What, de-leveled now? Like, what the hell is this? Just the food just randomly goes lower now. I don't understand the point of that. Just hope that this finishes up. He wants straw. Well, we have that, actually. We have plenty of that. There we go. I don't think we need any more of these bricks, though. Like, I actually can't... I can't possibly make any more food than this. That's the problem I'm having now. I can remove some of our industry here for that, but yeah. It's like, what do you do? Because that's what's happening right now. Accept it. Alright, there you go. Well, you just filled up our thing again, but that's fine. Because it should be done now. Let's build granaries. I'm going to have a look at that. Oh, there's a little bit there. I don't actually like that. Just tour for raw. There we go. Just these random fucking temples everywhere. can actually make the roadblock right here. There you go, so now they don't go the wrong way. There you go, so that should handle the food for the most part. 6 months, prepare for their arrival. Alright, wow, we can't even see this pyramid all the way. Alright, here we go. We kind of can from this angle, so we can kind of see the top being made. So bring it all to the top. There's a lot of armies coming for me, actually. Should I be worried? Alright, we Gucci boys. They're coming for me again. Alright, let's slow down. Oh, look, they're behind here again. You know, one day they're going to be threatening. But not today. Just attack the engaged nearby enemies. Alright, all done. What did these guys do? I don't even know what they were doing. Oh, looks like this is done. Okay, that's pretty good. Just saying, disease strikes. Yeah, we're fine. 1 month, they're gonna come. That was like a really fast one, too. What, again? Why did I even bother moving them? Hey guys, I hope you love this shit, because we're doing it over and over again. So, yeah, this is not really an issue, these people. Alright, let's see them finish off the pyramid, because it's kind of interesting. Alright, here you go. So, this guy's kind of going around to each side. And they're kind of just chopping off, I guess, the sides of the limestone. To make like a perfectly triangle pyramid, I guess. I guess they don't look like it now, because I guess, I don't know, fucking... limestone eroded or some bullshit like that. It's the plain stone that stays forever. Prayer request barley. Fucking... Fine, stockpile it for a little bit. Just to make sure he doesn't get mad at me. There we go. The last thing I need is him, like, just going like, you didn't sell me barley, send my armies. Yeah, we don't need to do it. Actually, wait, what's this? Dentist. Alright, let's just give him the dentist so we can just win the mission right away. Fuck. Needs road access. Where's the roadblock? Oh my god, this guy's literally just standing here in the way. Why? Oh, because nobody can accept that. He brought it from the other place. Let's see, where's the dentist? Alright, let's just do that, and let's see how this is going. So they're continuing to kind of just chop it down. And they're removing all the stuff. It's kind of neat how this works, actually. Yeah, Pharaoh can screw up. I don't want his gift. We don't need it. Man, we're trying to have a good time here, and like everyone's like, you know, they're like, oh, let's go attack him. The fucking heathens keep coming over and like if it's not the peril going, oh, I need some barley for some reason. No, it's always like I need something else. Okay, it's whatever. It's fine. All right, let's keep looking at this stuff. Okay, culture's fine. It's enough culture. Disease strikes. Dispatch troops within 25 months. Alright. Alright, well, we'll just send a small force. Let's send the archers and the... Let's send the military. Actually, let's send the more good ones. There we go. That's the request done. I mean, it's been enough to handle all these guys, so it should be enough to handle them, too. Alright, and here goes the pyramid. Ta-da! All done. Is the monument stuff done? Yes. How's my ratings? 25. How's this at 30? There you go. Ah, now we're done. Amazing.
Outstanding. You have played an integral role in a landmark moment, the construction of the first true pyramid. With the completion of Snafu's pyramid, you have set the standard of pyramid building that all others will follow.
Alright, looks like Snorlax got his pyramid, so it's all good. We won. So that's it for that one, so see you next time. Oh, yay. a threat from Kush.